Welcome to This Walking Life. Tonight we're at the Melbourne Comedy Festival in the centre of Melbourne, and we're going to be walking around looking at comedy venues. They're all behind us. But first, we've got to eat. Let's go. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. We're starting at the Melbourne Town Hall. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment. And let us know what you think of this style series of video.
Yeah. It's very hot.
That's all right. Thank you. To our first comedy venue up at Parliament Station, which will be the Imperial Hotel opposite Parliament House, which is another comedy venue full of politicians. So before I was rudely interrupted by the Sony ZV-1 shutting itself off, and we'll check those settings later, but behind me is the Imperial Hotel. So from the wheelbarrow, the elephant wheelbarrow, cutting across down Little Collins Street to the Victoria Hotel, down to Swanston Street again to the Comedy Festival box office, swinging around in 180 degrees to the Town Hall, past the other ticket sales office, up the road to the Athenaeum Theatre, across the road to the Forum Theatre, and then from there on we'll just make it up as we go along. This will be an hour video. So I've put in some footage of different sites around Melbourne tonight. Hope you enjoy those. Please subscribe to this channel. Please comment or like or leave any kind of feedback. Everything helps and everything's appreciated. And now that we've got this upgraded camera, I'll be looking to do more of these night shoots as well. I'm the bloke who walks. Let's go. great. The secret to that laneway is it's the exit to the Athenaeum Theatre. which has entrances on Collins Street, but everyone comes out this back laneway. So I don't know where their lights have gone. Maybe they haven't been able to afford their electricity bill during the pandemic.
Thank you. the next accommodation. Yep. And then continue to go out.
Thank you. Around the corner.
And tonight's blockbuster just happens to be Collingwood hosting the GWS Giants at the MCG, and that blockbuster is not part of the comedy festival, but come the final siren, we'll see who's laughing. And this is Federation Square, and we're now heading to our first comedy venue up at Parliament Station, which will be the Imperial Hotel opposite Parliament House, which is another comedy venue full of politicians.
Never let go.